the proper start menu, but you still got some of the stuff that was from Windows 8 in it. Apparently Windows 8 is actually based off the old Vista kernel, which was a memory hog, a resource hog, and Windows 7 was where they corrected it, and Windows 10 is based off Windows 7.
Everybody up and Jeff just drove off it.
Yeah.
That was the first year, and last year, Adrian, if you remember, you got up it, but then we all had to winch up behind you.
Yeah, but Kev and I were technically cheating a little. At that point in time, I had a Detroit locker on the back, which got replaced soon after because it decided it didn't want to unlock anymore. Yeah, that happened down here. I was going around corners, and I could hear the wheel dragging because of the way that the locker wasn't disengaging.
Yes, take your tyres off, can't fit around corners, that one.
Enough Viagra, you'll get it up.
It's going to be hard though.
Well, in Derek and mine's case, it should be a matter of just pressing two buttons.
One button in my case, but you never know.
I've got a true track in the front end, but how effective it's ever been, except other than snapping half shafts or CVs, I don't know.
We'll find out soon.
Frankly, the next time I have the front axle on this one apart, I'm going to take it out and convert it all to a standard 24 flying front end.